Design reviews are a critical part of the product development process. Siemens Teamcenter Visualization is a powerful tool for enabling multi-domain design reviews to break down silos and make critical design decisions faster. Let's look at a tractor manufacturer performing a design review of an engine mounting to discover how Teamcenter can help you master design complexity. A supplier opens Active Workspace to search for the latest engine design file. Teamcenter supports multi-CAD data, enabling teams to view and aggregate 3D data, strengthening collaboration throughout the supply chain. He starts a discussion thread with his OEM contact, sharing the latest version of the engine CAD file. The OEM program manager receives a notification alerting her to the message. She opens the tractor in Active Workspace and adds the engine to the tractor BOM tree. She filters the view to take a closer look at just the engine and mounting. Teamcenter's BOM tree hierarchy makes it easy to selectively visualize different levels of a product BOM. She performs a visual inspection to verify the engine and mounting are properly configured, then shares the design files with the vibration engineer. The vibration engineer opens the engine and mounting in Teamcenter Visualization to perform a clearance analysis. He's already run a vibration simulation on the engine and imports the motion file. The clearance analysis identifies a potential collision with the engine bracket. The vibration engineer makes some annotations in the 3D view and takes a snapshot. He informs the program manager and the chassis engineer of the issue and shares the design files along with the snapshot. He asks the chassis engineer to notify him when the mounting has been redesigned so he can rerun the clearance analysis. The chassis engineer receives the message and views the 3D snapshot in Active Workspace. With a click, he opens this same view in NX. He checks the measurement, adjusts the length of the bracket, and verifies the parts meet the distance requirement. He saves the file and shares it with the vibration engineer. The vibration engineer receives the message and opens the updated mounting file along with the engine in Teamcenter Visualization. He reruns the clearance analysis. No collisions are detected. The mounting has passed the clearance analysis. Teamcenter Visualization is the tool of choice for multi-domain collaboration. Leading manufacturers use Teamcenter Visualization every day to streamline design and review cycles, improve communication, and increase innovation across the product lifecycle.